I'm Leslie Richards, General Manager of SEPTA. First and foremost, I want to thank Executive Director Steve Knoll and his staff for assisting us in keeping the Bucks County community educated and informed throughout the COVID-19 pandemic, as SEPTA service and operations quickly transitioned and changed at a rapid pace. SEPTA is grateful for the strong relationship we have with TMA Bucks. Being able to rely on them to get our messaging out is critical. The recent donation by TMA Bucks of 200 masks to SEPTA employees that work on routes and lines throughout Bucks County is a tremendous act of kindness that will go a long way in keeping our frontline workers safe. I'd also like to thank our loyal customers in Bucks County for their patience and understanding during the lifeline service that was put in place to keep our riders and employees as safe as possible. We have since resumed normal schedules on SEPTA Transit and look forward to increasing service on regional rail at the end of June. As we welcome our riders back, they can expect clean vehicles and stations, as well as healthy transit operators and train crews. For everyone's safety, face coverings are required to ride our system, and we continue to encourage safe social distancing. We're all in this together, so once again, I would like to thank our Bucks County customers for your patience and understanding. Thank you so much. And I want to give a special shout out to those who made these masks, because they are my favorite to wear. Not only do they look great on this side, but I got cupcakes and strawberries on the inside, and it's also soft flannel. So thank you so much for keeping me safe, for keeping my employees safe, and for keeping our customers safe. Thanks so much, Bucks TMA.